Again, brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.
Cheerleaders, my girls in here. Tribble won't even let me interview him right now. Catch your breath, my man. You know I gotta talk to you because I do actually have a question for you that I've been really wanting to know. Cryo Evolutions, Whackfeet Boyz. The name? Whackfeet? Oh, he's taking the mic.
I thought we were supposed to all come up with our own team names and be clever. Backstreet, Whackfeet, like everybody else is just their company name. Sorry for being creative. Not sorry.
And the tribute to Kobe Bryant. Now, how did Tribble talk all y'all into doing this?
He sent me up with a text message and said, "I have an opportunity for you." And I couldn't resist.
Well, guys, that was a lot of fun. I think the ladies, my ladies, I heard a lot of women cheering at the end of that. Thank you guys so much. Great job. Tribble, go get changed. I need you back out here with me, my man. Oh, at full disclosure, when I didn't know they were coming from backstage, I thought I just introduced an act that wasn't ready yet. We were like mid-panic back there. So judges, I guess I dismissed them too early, but this is better because we don't want Tribble out here so you guys can be honest, like he said earlier. So Katie.
Well, I was gonna say, if Tribble doesn't wanna come out and hear it, I can always get his uncle on the microphone since. Is the Tribble family here?
Yes, he does have family here. Yeah. Is Tribble's family? Oh, we hear him.
That was
here.
Great. I gotta say that I think all the women in the room, myself included, really appreciated that. To see a bunch of men dancing like that is very sexy, isn't it?
Sorry, Bobby, I'm very curious to hear your opinion.
I thought they were fantastic. Yeah. I mean, that was like a professional group of guys. And then the acrobats and it was amazing. So way up there
for me.
Yeah,
the jump over
no,
Tribble.
No kidding.
Tribble's not short.
That was amazing. Yeah. It was really something.
Bobby?
So back in the day, every girl I knew wanted to be dating one of the Backstreet Boys. Exactly. And I think these guys brought on the same thing out here, so they probably will get a lot of votes.
Stacy, I feel like Tribble's kind of been giving you a hard time all night, so now it's your turn.
Well, I have nothing bad to say, I can tell you that. Another standing ovation. I'm not so sure it was for the lip syncing. I think it was more for the bodies, but the standing ovation is a standing ovation. Anyway, the entrance was incredible. It was a surprise and awesome. Yeah. The athleticism, the dancing, Backstreet Boys. Hard to beat the Backstreet Boys, so that choice was good. So I thought they were fabulous. They were great.
Awesome. Let's give it up one more time for Cryo Evolution Whackfeet Boyz.